John and Horace Dodge launched their first car in 1914. But they were not only business partners, they were brothers. Competitive, stubborn, and always pushing each other the way only brothers can. Years later,